now in direct control of their machine. For the Blue Alliance, it's 6:33 on the move. Pirate Robotics delivering a cube through the tunnel at the exchange zone. Blue Alliance is already elected to use a power-up. They've elected to levitate. That'll give them a free climb at the end of the match. Worth 30 points. For the Red Alliance, it's 21-72, Main Street Legal. Let's be the goal here at the end zone.
Got it, go guys!
Each cube that goes through the tunnel will be placed in the vault to be used at the discretion of the Alliance members. Blue Alliance selects to power up this time using the force. That will force possession of the scale and the switch over to the Blue Alliance. It only lasts for 10 seconds, then it reverts back. But during that 10 seconds, they earn all the points. In the meantime, the Red Alliance is elected to levitate as well, getting themselves another free climb. Less than 30 seconds now. 54 already on the platform and climbing the tower. Here comes 21-72 for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance robots now tracking to get into position. Closing seconds of the match. Blue Alliance uses up another force power-up. Final second.